Mr. President, do you still love WikiLeaks?
I know nothing about WikiLeaks. It's not my thing. And I know there is something having to do with Julian Assange. I've been seeing what's happened with Assange, and that will be a determination, I would imagine, mostly by the Attorney General, who's doing an excellent job. So he'll be making a determination. I know nothing really about him. It's not my deal in life.
What would you like to see happen? What punishment?
I don't really have any opinion. I know the Attorney General will be involved in that, and he'll make a decision. Okay?